Turkey car bombing kills 8 soldiers. Though no group has claimed responsibility, the Turkish army has blamed the Kurdistan Workers Party for the attack. For more details, click on the link below.